This video will demonstrate how to install the Leviton REL06 Renu Universal Dimmer. Please be certain to follow all wiring instructions and diagrams provided with the product. If you're unsure about any part of the instructions, or if you're not comfortable or familiar with working with electrical wiring, contact an electrician. When installing and terminating this Leviton device, have the following tools on hand: a flathead screwdriver, a Phillips head screwdriver, electrician's pliers, a wire stripper, electrical tape, and a handheld voltage tester. This installation takes approximately 15 minutes. The process shown follows general guidelines. Local codes take precedence. Be sure to turn the power off at the circuit breaker and use a voltage tester to ensure that the power is completely off. Now, we need to identify the hot wire. To do this, turn the circuit breaker back on. Carefully use the voltage tester to test each wire. The hot wire will be indicated by the tester. Once identified, turn off the circuit breaker to shut power and test to ensure that the power is off. Use a small piece of electrical tape to label the hot wire. Identify whether the wiring application is single pole or a three-way application. If the wiring in the wall box does not resemble either of these configurations, consult an electrician. We will proceed with a single pole application. Visit youtube.com/leviton to view a three-way installation video, including how to wire the coordinating remote. Note that in this example, there is a black hot line wire, a black load wire, two white neutral wires, and a bare copper wire, which is the ground. Keep in mind, the color of the wires can vary. The hot wire may be black or red. The ground wire could be green or bare copper. If you're unsure, contact an electrician. These devices offer the option of either wrapping leads around the terminal screws or using an external backwire clamp. We're going to demonstrate backwiring. Before wiring, it's important that you identify the terminal screws on the device to ensure that you're wiring it correctly. The black, or BK, is for the line or hot wire. The silver, or WH, terminal is for the neutral wire. The red, or RD, terminal is for the load. And the green terminal is for the ground wire. Next, you need to be sure that the wires are prepared for installation. Start by making sure the wires are straight and stripped according to the strip gauge located on the back of the device. To wire, first take the load wire and insert it into the hole labeled RD. Tighten the screw to secure. Next, take the neutral wire or wires and insert them into the holes labeled WH. Tighten the screw to secure. Next, take the hot wire and insert it into the hole labeled BK. Tighten the screw to secure. Finally, take the ground wire and insert it under the clamp of the green terminal screw. Tighten the screw to secure. Tug on all conductors to ensure termination is secure. Note: switch terminal screw marked YLRD should have red insulation label affixed. If insulating label is not affixed to terminal screw marked YLRD, use electrical tape to cover. The device is now terminated. Now that everything is wired, we'll test the device prior to fully mounting in the wall box. Gently bend the wires and push them into the wall box. Partially screw in the mounting screws in the wall box mounting holes. Restore power at the circuit breaker. The status light on the device will turn white. Press the bottom of the switch to turn the light on. Press the bottom of the switch again to turn the light off. If functioning properly, switch the power off at the circuit breaker. If the lights do not turn on, refer to the troubleshooting section of the instructions. Complete the installation by tightening the mounting screws into the wall box. Snap on a Renew wall plate. Switch power back on at the circuit breaker. Your Leviton REL06 Renew Universal Dimmer is ready for use. For more information about the Leviton REL06 Renew Universal Dimmer, visit leviton.com/renew.